Good morning, children. Today we are going to do chapter 8, Reaching Grandmother's House. This is the last chapter of Omana's journey. After a long journey, Omana reached Kottayam, where her Valiamma lived. The next day, Omana's family and Valiamma's family started their journey for Amuma's village. They took a bus from Kottayam bus stand. So here you can see picture of a bus stand. After a long journey, the bus dropped them by a water side. Omana saw a boat coming. It was a ferry. Now, what is a ferry, children? A ferry is a kind of boat commonly used to cross the water and reach the other side. Ferry ride is not expensive. In many parts of Kerala, the ferry and other kind of boats are commonly used to travel. So it is a means of transport. In the evening, Omana reached the island where her Amuma lived. So here you can see picture of an island. What is an island, children? Island, an area smaller than a continent and entirely surrounded by water. Islands may occur in ocean, seas, lakes or rivers. So what is the objective of the chapter? Here in this chapter we have come to know about the railway timetable. We have also seen a railway ticket, and we have come to know about different means of travel. So how many types of means of travels are there? Land, water, air. Okay, so in land you have these cars, motorcycle, bike, scooters, bus. In water it is boat, ship, you know, cargo ships. Now you have ferry also. And in air you have aeroplane, helicopter, rocket, hot air balloons. And railway is also under land transport, but railway runs on track. So here you can see a railway ticket also. What all information do you get in a railway ticket? You come to know the train number, then which date the journey is started, then you have coach number, seat number, then the total amount is written there, and there is which day it will start and from which railway station the train will start. And on your left hand side you have railway. These are railway timetable. It is showing you the stations. Here Gandhidham, Ahmedabad, Vadodara, Surat, Valsad, Bhiwandi, Madgaon, Udupi, Kozhikode, Trichur, Ernakulam town, Kottayam. Okay, so this was the station where Omana's destination was. Okay, and all these stations she crossed from Gandhidham to Kottayam. So just count how many stations she's crossed. Ahmedabad 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. the 11th station was Kottayam. And here the arrival time, what time the train reached Ahmedabad, what time the train reached Vadodara, and what time it departed from that particular station. So here you have the entire information of that train. And here is the ticket, the train number. Then you have date, the day of journey. Then here you have kilometer, how much kilometer the train will, you know, take from one station to the destination. Then this is seat numbers, and this is coach number, and this is the total amount. Okay. And here, over here, which is not visible, here you have the from which date the train will start from which station. This is the means of transport. You can see land, water, air and rail. So Omana used almost all land, water, rail except for air. So the objective of this chapter was to give you an insight of different means of transport and railway timetables, bus timetable, and to learn about railway tickets, even other tickets of other means of transport. I hope this chapter, this explanation will help you to understand the chapter in a better way. Thank you.